Hey guys, it's me, Michael, from MDO Video, to show y'all how to wire an HVAC thermostat, part 4, part 5, I don't remember which one. Okay, let's see if this will go in. Okay, there we go. Now I got the screwdriver I needed. Okay, that's not working. These screws are a pain. Okay, there we go. Okay, let me see here. Now I got my Watt W2, I think I'm gonna use for my heat. I think, or I'll just put it on my E. I'm doing a video! I'm doing a video! The L do. This is a hard one. No B terminal. So what we're gonna have to do here. You know what? Oh. Yeah, y'all, okay, let me see if I can figure this out here. Oh, shoot. Are the screws still in there? Shoot. Oh, it just pops out. Okay, good. Okay. Let me see here. I got a white. I think I'm going to connect it in with the other one. Yeah, I think I'm going to hook it in with the W. Either the E for emergency heat. I think is what we're going to do here, because we don't have a heat pump currently, so we don't have enough wires here for this, so. This might be a little bit different. Might be a little bit different here. This might be a little bit different. The L terminal, I don't know what the heck that these even mean. So, if y'all could tell me. Okay. Let me try this out now. Okay, I'm gonna turn the power on in the next part.